Okay, good morning, guys. Welcome back to the mill. We got 16-foot wide oak log set up here this morning. We got some trailer decking we got to cut. Full dimension 2x6s. Nothing too bad, just bread and butter stuff we do on a regular basis. But we appreciate you tuning in. We got our WoodMizer LT35. We got a brand new Turbo 7 from Joe Main. If you need one of his blades or some help, his information and phone number will be in the description below. But we appreciate you joining us, and let's get to work. We'll be right back. Okay, guys, we finished sawing our 2-inch oak boards. Customer needed enough to cover a 84-inch trailer deck, and we got that and a few extras. Always remember, give them more than they're expecting. And that's good for them, it's good for you too. But these weren't the best logs. They've been sitting out here a little while. They've been down for a little bit. We had to cut if you watched the video, we had to throw a lot of it away because the entire cambium layer on this log was just gone. There's no structural strength. So there was an excessive amount of waste, but it's either use it for something like this or chop it up firewood or put it in a burn hole. So this is a good use for it. It'll get put on a trailer deck. Got to load equipment on it for time to come. But we greatly appreciate you watching our channel, Bearded Lumber. If you would, take the opportunity to like, subscribe, and share. If you got any comments, we enjoy the comments. I answer every one of them. And if you got any questions, I'll try to answer those as well. But that's going to do it for today. We appreciate you watching our channel, Bearded Lumber, and we'll see you back at the mill.